I saw more Bentleys than I have ever seen, and wasn't too surprised to find them wearing mostly green. They may have once been saloons, sedan, cause if not vans, but when they get together, they remind one of Le Mans. Oh, they almost all were green, but let it now be said, the one I spent the most time in was all decked out in red. The windscreen crack it sported back in 91 still there. The tonneau has a few holes in it, the result of normal wear. But in McKinnon's loving hand, she still responds quite well. And when urged on by John's right foot, she goes like bloody hell. Journey to Glen Farkless when he sailed by two at once. My hat went flying off my head, I felt a proper dunce. I knew better than to mention it, I'd heard the laird's main rules. If you can't retain your chapeau, lad, I just don't suffer fools. With 50 is now history, but what a time we had. Flying o'er the Highland hills, to leave it was quite sad. Young Jack McKinnon's bagpipes still fill my heart with glee. Donald Jack's ode to the haggis, it's equal you'll not see. Oh, at Scottish Wit, I saw more Bentleys than I've ever seen, and wasn't too surprised to find them wearing mostly green. They may have once been saloons, sedan, cause if not vans, but when they get together, they remind one of Le Mans. That's the American pronunciation. Le Mans. You know.